So today's video is a couples 1-2-3 tag, and this is my boyfriend. You can call him Alejandro, AC, whatever you guys want. He has a million different nicknames. So here we go. If your boyfriend or girlfriend could be married to a movie star, who would it be? Okay, ready? Wait, did you think of mine yet? No. All right, let's just do yours first. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Scarlett Johansson. Oh my god. You always say you like Scarlett Johansson.
Yeah, well, if I'm gonna like somebody, it'd be Scarlett.
Oh my god. Okay. For me. Who would I wanna marry?
I'll give you a hint, he's not black.
He's not black?
No. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, Bradley Cooper. Ew, not Ryan Gosling.
Everybody loves Ryan Gosling.
No. He's not better than Bradley Cooper. So number two. If your boyfriend or girlfriend could be a celebrity, who would it be? You want to do mine first?
Sure.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, Kim Kardashian. You didn't answer. Oh my god, what were you thinking?
Selena.
Selena?
She's a pop star. She's Latina.
No.
I probably want to be Kim Kardashian because, yes.
She's not a damn celebrity. She's not a real celebrity. That doesn't even count.
But look at her life.
She's I wouldn't want to be, first of all, we would not be together if you were Kim Kardashian. That wouldn't happen.
But she built her own empire.
We'd have a really good time together, tell you that right now. But we wouldn't be together.
She has an empire. She built an empire
off of what?
Off of a mistake.
Who would you be? Actually, I don't really know, so I'm just going to let you answer the question.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Michael Jordan. I could be anybody.
Oh, that's not a celebrity. That's an athlete.
He is a celebrity.
No way.
Definitely.
So then I can pick Kim Kardashian. Number three. You've gone to 7-Eleven to get milk and decide to buy your boyfriend or girlfriend a treat. What did you buy? Oh, this is so
easy.
Wait, I think.
What? For you, it'll be like two different things.
True, but which one would I want more?
Which would you want more?
Okay, I got it. For you, it's two things too.
That's what I'm saying.
All right, we'll do the one that you want more. All right, we'll go with yours first. All right. Ready? 1, 2, 3, beer.
What? I mean, you know what? You got a kiss for that one. Damn right.
You always get beer.
That's true.
Ready? For me?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3,
pound cake.
Yeah, buddy. All
right. First one we got right.
I know.
We've been together almost 6 years.
Okay. So number four is, what percentage of housework would your boyfriend or girlfriend say that they do? I already know this one. Ready? 100%. I do everything. He's lying to you if he says anything different. Ready for you?
Yeah.
100%.
98%. I'm not going to say I do all my work. Somebody else got to.
Ew, don't be gross.
Wash my underwear.
By the way, if you hear jingling, it's our pup. It's like right there. She's right there.
She's vicious, though. She's actually like...
She's crazy.
120 pounds.
She thinks she's human. So number five. If your boyfriend or girlfriend could choose one thing for you to get rid of, what would it be? Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, old
clothes. These stains from this bad dog.
Oh, yeah.
She don't know how to just use her spot.
Okay, so basically, our apartment has carpeting everywhere, and when we first moved in, our dog literally peed everywhere, and there's stains everywhere, and we've tried everything together.
She got no respect is the problem.
Like, none whatsoever.
So if there's a respect dog trainer out there, I'm talking about respect, please holler at us, because it's a problem.
Can I say something I would want you to get rid of?
No, that's not how it works. You just switch up the rule.
Alright. What would you
want to
get rid of?
What you would want me to get rid of?
I don't know. Can you just say? Just say, because I don't know. What are you going to get rid of?
These stains in the carpet?
You can't say the same thing.
I don't really want to get rid of that.
He's a cheater. Okay. Number six. What is your boyfriend or girlfriend's most repeated sentence or phrase?
I don't know you as well as I thought I did.
See that?
Yeah, let's do mine first. Ready? One. Oh, wait. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Fuzz.
That's only to
fuzz.
You, though.
Fuzz.
I call him Fuzzy.
You got mad phrases. Fuzz.
But I.
What's this? Come
not
here.
Not just to you.
That's what I hear.
In general. So in general, I say obsessed a lot. I think obsessed is like my favorite phrase. I say yeah, obsessed for everything. Obsessed a lot. You don't have one. No, sir. All right. We're moving on because I can't think.
Stenzel.
So number seven, what is your boyfriend or girlfriend's most used cuss word? And don't say the word, just say like, you know, the first letter. Ready? One, two, three,
F.
Am I right for you too?
Yeah.
F. Sometimes you just gotta drop the F bomb. So number eight, what is your boyfriend or girlfriend's ultimate favorite movie? You wanna do mine first? One, two, three, The Lion King.
Oh yeah, it is The Lion King.
See?
Yeah.
I knew you were gonna say A Walk to Remember though.
That definitely is
The Lion King. Well, A Walk to Remember is my favorite, but like my all-time favorite is The Lion King.
Yeah, but have you watched The Lion King more than you have A Walk to Remember?
Probably like the same. One, two, three, Poppins.
Mary Poppins is close though.
Number nine, a meteor just hit, you saved everything important. What would your boyfriend or girlfriend go back to get? You want to do me first? Okay. One, two, three, makeup.
Wait, get your dog? Well, obviously my dog I already have with me. Not only the first thing I pick up.
That's what this is.
I guess, but like, assuming that we already had Nala outside.
What would you get? Ready? I think I know what you would come back for.
Okay.
Do you know?
Yeah.
Okay. One. Two, three,
my camera.
Yes, I was just about to say that. Good, high five. Camera.
Yeah.
I was gonna say laptop first, but I was like, no, that would be me.
No, I can deal without my laptop. I'll be tired putting on my camera.
Last one, guys. All right, so number 10. The saying opposites attract is true because me and my boyfriend or girlfriend are opposite at everything.
Now I'm saying everything. Everything.
Like, literally, when they say opposites attract, like, yeah, we are opposites completely. Like, I'm crazy, he's mellow, and normal. I'm weird.
Yeah.
I'm, like, so into social media and everything, he's totally not.
Nope.
What else?
I have a Twitter with, like, 3 tweets.
Literally.
In 5 years.
Literally. what else? Is like different everything. That was basically it. So I'm glad you guys get to meet my wonderful boyfriend. He's always behind the camera helping me out with my outfit of the days and just like other videos that I need help with. So thank him for me being here, and hopefully he'll be in more videos, right?
Yes, I will. Thanks to all us boyfriends, YouTube boyfriends.
Yeah, seriously. They're a lot of help. Like, you guys don't realize, but, like, without our boyfriends or husbands or whatever, like, we could not get this done. I'm sure other people have, like, friends and stuff helping them, but, like, thank you to our boyfriends and our husbands, you know? Thank you.
You're welcome.
And on that note, we're out.
Peace.
Bye, guys.